Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Akman. Another follower asked us about investor visa and to see who can be qualified for those type of visas, for the E2 visa. In order to be able to qualify, right, for actually E2 visa, you have to understand that you have to be an investor. You have to be actually investing into a business actually in the US, either creating a new company or purchasing the existing business. But end of the day, you are investing and then you're actually going to be directing and developing the investment you made into this venture. Well, that way you'll be able to qualify for investor visa.